What is going on, everybody? It is Treeb from Treeb Talks here, and today we don't really have a video plan. We don't have a long 10-minute drawn-out video about the Jaguars plan today. Instead, I am going to be talking to you guys about what is going to be going down at the 2019 NFL Draft, ladies and gentlemen. I've kind of talked about it in bits and pieces in the beginning of my videos of the past that I have been dropping recently about what my plans are for the draft and where I'm going to be and where you can watch it with me. And it started off with that video I made called Why YouTube Messed Up, right? And how I could not stream on my laptop even though the threshold did not change for the computer going live on your laptop or whatever, but for some reason with me, it still is doing that. And if anybody has any idea on how they can fix that, leave that in the comment section below, because it says I have no data on my stream connection, though I'm connected to Wi-Fi, 150% I'm connected, and it still will not let me go live. But there is a factor that might change that. We are going live from my buddy Bryce's house, so maybe at Bryce's house we will have Wi-Fi connection and we'll be able to go live on YouTube. I'm not completely ruling out the fact of going live on YouTube. I'm not ruling that out completely. In fact, that's what I'd rather do. I'd rather go live on YouTube than go live on Twitch, which is what I would also be doing if YouTube doesn't work. So if YouTube doesn't work, we're going to be going over to Twitch. And I hope I see a lot of you there. Don't embarrass me. Don't you let it be one viewer or zero viewers the entire time, because it is going to be a throwdown hoedown, ladies and gentlemen. There's going to be seven of my closest buddies there. It's a tradition unlike any other for me and for my friends. We hang out, we go live, and we watch the NFL draft. This is actually the first time we have gone live for the NFL draft. Last year I was actually working, and I wasn't really as into the draft last year because the Jags were picking at 29, so I wasn't really hyped up for it. But this year, you know, we're back in the top 10, so I'm excited to see who the Jags draft in the first round, and the reaction should be priceless. In fact, we got a Cardinals fan in the building. Bryce is a Cardinals fan, so you get to see his reaction to whatever the Cardinals do. Barn, he's a Browns fan, so, you know, if the Browns trade up into the first round, look for him to be really, really excited. Cole, he's a Steelers fan. You know, the Steelers, you don't really know what they're going to be doing. Jay from Stanford Sports Talks there, he's a Dolphins fan. That one's also going to be very, very unpredictable. You got my friend Jameson, who's just loud. He's just loud, and he will keep you entertained throughout the duration of the stream for sure. But the other big thing is that me, Colge, Brelge, and Barnage, I've all filled out mock drafts, and whoever gets the most picks right wins. Now, in our point system, and you guys can follow along at home if you want to, our point system is this. If you get a pick right, it's 1 point. 1 point for the pick. If you get a trade right, that's 2 points. But if you don't get the player right, it's only 2 points. If you get the trade right and the player right, that is 3 points. Now, if you get a team and a player that go along together, like say you had the Packers getting somebody at 12, but they traded up to get that person, you end up getting 1 point as well. So the winner is the man with the most points at the end of the 2019 NFL draft. And again, you guys can participate at home if you want to. We are also going to be looking for a punishment for the loser. So whatever you guys think is a good idea for what the loser should do post-draft, and we're going to record it. We're going to make it fun. We're going to make it funny. So leave all your punishment ideas in the comment section down below. But again, make sure that if I am not live on YouTube, go over to twitch.com/TreebTalks. Your boy will be live over there. I know I could rely on some reliable people. I know Chris will be there. I know Jay will be there. I know Kenneth will be there. I know all my loyal guys will be there. Hopefully, Teal Sports City, I hope he's there. Jag Gang 2019, I hope you guys are all there supporting your boy and watching the draft with me. It should be a great time. Again, that's twitch.com/TreebTalks. If I am not live on YouTube, I will post a video maybe 30 minutes before the draft starts if In fact, I am not going live on YouTube and say, hey guys, I'm about to go live on Twitch. You know, come in and, you know, you'll look at that video, click the link in the description, or you can click the link in this description right now and make sure you are subscribed and notified and ready to go when Treeb goes live for the 2019 NFL Draft. I cannot wait for this, ladies and gentlemen. It is the most exciting time of the year, and I am very, very excited. So make sure you guys come watch it with me because it's going to be a wild ride and I want to experience it with all you guys. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I should be live. See, the draft starts at 5 o'clock my time, 8 o'clock Eastern time. So I should be starting to go live at 4 p.m. Ah, man, maybe not. About 4:30 p.m. Pacific time. So 4:30 p.m., 7:30 Eastern time for you guys on the East Coast. So make sure you are there on Twitch and ready to go and ready to hang out with your boys. So that was all I had to say to you guys. And that was what is going down for the 2019 NFL Draft. What do you guys think? Leave your comments down below. Don't forget, you can check the links down below as well. You can like me on Facebook at Treeb Talks. Follow me on Twitter at Treeb Talks. Or follow me on Instagram at Trey Vaughn Pixley. Also, if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. Click the bell icon to get notified every single time I drop a new video. I drop new content on this channel 6 days a week. Ain't nobody outworking me. Them's just straight facts. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And as always, have a great day.